The main points are from four visits to 28,000 South African individuals over 8 years. We've learned that there are many South Africans that are getting ahead in life, not very quickly, but they're making slow progress. But there are about 30% of South Africans that are stuck in severe poverty each time we visit them. And they need special government attention, whilst the others that are upwardly mobile need help to get ahead quicker. Poverty is not worsening in the country. It's improving, but it's not improving as fast as we would like. We're not getting enough returns on our health and educational and housing and water investments that we've seen. So people aren't getting ahead fast enough. Well, the trends are that it's not that easy to get a job. There's more dynamics in and out of the labor market that come out of NIDS than you think. We tend to think that the employed are always employed and the unemployed are always unemployed. That's not quite true. But nonetheless, for the new entrants, the youth in our country, it's very hard to break into the labor market. So you get this persistently high levels of unemployment, which are the new entrants trying to get in the labor market. So people in rural areas in particular experience a situation where the social grants are incredibly important to them. Their rural livelihood base is not really helping them, even if they're quite innovative and entrepreneurial. They're battling to get a living going out of what they've got in the rural areas. And that's a problem. It forces migration and it stifles local economies. So rural areas are not very vibrant places.